Russian soldiers filming themselves driving through a total mist somewhere near Berestov, Donetsk Oblast. You can see at least three Russian BMD infantry fighting vehicles, one BTR MDM and one BTRD APC, belonging to Russian airborne troops, which were destroyed by the Ukrainian army or abandoned by their crew.